Thank you. I am very disappointed. I am extremely disappointed. I can't tell you how disappointed I am. And I'm disappointed I let you all down. And I am disappointed because I am concerned about the future of this country. We have another election cycle coming up in 2012. And that's a very important election because we're going to oust ourselves of Obama in that election cycle. We're going to get rid of Obama in that election cycle. I thought I'd get two applauses. But I want to tell you all, there's going to be new people to run for the United States Senate. We have a whole group of young Republicans right now. And I can just tell you that the future in West Virginia is concerned. I'm concerned about it, but I know that there's a lot of young West Virginians that are rising today that have the spirit of capitalism and free enterprise. And that's what our campaign was about. Thank you.